every night was just drinking beer, going up to Hollywood, and, you know, in order for me to have a good night, somebody had to have a really bad night. I had a taste of the heroin, and things really got bad. I mean, really bad. I used toilet water, gutter water. I shared needles with guys that looked like they were dying of AIDS. They were HIV positive, and I didn't even care. I really didn't care if I lived or died.